I don't have any friends here.
Too bad. The only thing you are capable of burning is your miserable food.
Certainly ain't your kid Bronner, eat it.
Peasants! Incompetents! Surrounded by stupid Cossacks. If they don't find the prisoners, I have them all sent to Alaska.
And if your head should itch, it doesn't itch. Good, then don't scratch. Now it itches.
Gaspard.
Yes. It's pity in a way.
Loves to eat. Someday he'll swallow the whole world. Hope it won't give him indigestion.
Oh, what it feels like to get back on a stage. Just listen to that.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Excuse me.
Come on, you take Quest.
Gesundheit! Marty, everything I learned about cars, I learned at my daddy's knee.
What was he, a riverboat gambler?
don't know and I don't care. But you know where the money is and you will tell me or...
They are Russian. And they are very much in love.
Jim!
Artie, no one sings off-key like you.
Yeah, and I gotta say so myself, though I'd be a man of few words, I tell you. Yes, sir. Well, I drink a toast to your health and your good fortune. And to the great state of Texas. And to this great country of ours. And the men who make sacrifices on her behalf.
Please be sensible.
Sorry.
And who might you be, sir? Dirk DeJong, precious and semi-precious gems purchased, sold, and appraised. You're an expert, huh?
Могли бы вы указать нам самую короткую дорогу во Владивосток?
You laugh talk plainer than that, Sonny. I can't understand a word you're saying. What is that, Paiute?
No, Russian. Say, what's a desert rat like you doing out here in Siberia, old-timer?
Where?
Here. Siberia.
Well, maybe that's where you are. But me, I like it right here where I am.
And where would that be, old-timer?
Well, near as I can figure, just about halfway between the Russian River settlement and San Francisco.
San Francisco... USA?
Well, is there another?
Hey, what are you doing in here anyway? No one's supposed to be in here.
Boy or girl?
What's that, ma'am?
That is a simple question which even a triumphant male should understand.
A dog would not eat that.
Of course not. It wasn't meant for you.
Insult. Always insult.
Oh, if you would only be half as sensitive to the smell of your own cooking as you are to imaginary insults.
I will teach you to insult the cooking of Sicily.
You don't need to teach it. Your cooking is insult enough.
Maledizione!
So lovely to my mother that he might not beteem the winds of heaven visit her face too roughly. Heaven and earth must I remember.
Alas, poor Yorick, I knew him well.
Miss Tyler? Something has just occurred to me.
Yes, Mr. West.
Artie, look at all the books you own. This is the only one I own.
I tell you what I do, I'll trade you for it. How about a book on underseas installations? Oh. How about a book on underwater diving equipment? No. How about a book on how you live to regret it if you don't let me see that book?